find a replacement for that fuse. Black Tusk has been airlifting heavy drilling equipment to the center courtyard. The priority is to take out that operation and prevent them from extracting whatever it is they're looking for. Then, we need to figure out what it is they're looking for. I'll do what I can to support you from here.
Circuit repaired. Power online.
Nice. Now, about that drill. You're probably going to need to find explosives. Black Tusk definitely has some with them, so keep an eye open.
Intercepting hostile communications.
This is Brenner. Double up patrols and sentries. Division's on site.
Not sure we can afford to. We're already behind schedule.
Just get it done.
Well, that's not great. Expect heavy resistance on your way to the drill.
System reactivated. Explosive compound detected.
You should be able to use that to take out the drill.
Did you get the non-essential slip?
Nope. I'm stuck here. You?
Same. Guess you're stuck with me.
Do you think we'll actually get this reactor built?
Yeah. Not really worried about that, but I have my doubts that we'll have the antiviral. Can't manufacture doses of the vaccine without the vaccine.
Do you think the DCD won't find a solution?
That's been killing people for...
Send reinforcements to the center courtyard. We need to keep that drill safe.
Understood, Command.
Looks like you reached the center courtyard. Use those explosives and take out the drill. Okay, there's an air gap server in the naval wing. It has a complete inventory of projects and assets based at the Pentagon. We'll need that project list. If your access is blocked by the lockdown, Isaac should be able to access the system and obtain a security key.
Searching system for access codes. Successful. Access granted.
We lost contact with the Atrium. Lock everything down.
Bravo 1-9er. Securing the war room.
Bravo 1-6, redirect to the server cluster.
We'll go. 1-6 en route to the server cluster.
What happened to this place? Even the food court is dead. You'd think we weren't working in the world's biggest office building during lunch or something.
Offhand, I'm gonna guess. A plague of biblical proportions rose up and wiped the stain of our country.
Security. You left some uninvited guests. I'm cutting the feed. You got your orders. Now get to it.
Thank you.
System disrupted.
Rune is coming to you!
System back online. Interfacing. Connection established. Electromagnetic interference detected.
Well, if you are planning on using those fancy division toys...
System malfunctioning.
I need that drill up and running. Status on the airlift. Lowering the supports on the plane now. That drill going to be big enough to pull out the bioreactor? Yeah. And if it's not, you know I'm not opposed to using explosives. No, Fink. I don't need you breaking what we came for just because you love to blow shit up.
System reactivated. System curtailed. System back online. Error. Data corrupted.
That doesn't sound good. That EMP must have wrecked the servers. So much for Plan A. Plan B is to take data directly from their own systems. They have a command post on a rooftop not too far from your position. That should have the information we're looking for. Expect that they'll swarm all over that position once they realize you're hooked into their system.
Command, we've got hostiles approaching Station 4.
God damn it! Hold them off! I'll send in reinforcements from the hover.
Data damaged. Attempting to restore deleted files.
Great job. I'm pulling up the recently accessed files to get a look at what they were after.
Marauder-class quadcopter detected. helicopter detected. Data restored. Transmitting.
Okay, got something. Black Tusk's main objective is a perfusion bioreactor? What the hell is a perfusion bioreactor? Leverage. I'll explain later. Securing that equipment is absolutely critical. We cannot let Black Tusk take it. Kelso out. Head back to the entrance. I can direct you to the DARPA labs below. Isaac should be able to get you past the secure blast doors now. The bioreactor is deep in the DARPA labs. This time, they know you're coming, and they know where you're headed. So be ready for anything.
Echo 2, this is Brenner. Where are we at on the charges?
Set, but not wired, Chief.
Better hurry up. You're not alone down there.
Down. Cripper incoming.
Power spike detected.
That's not good. Brenner's team must be using that power for something. Keep your eyes open.
Assault drones detected. Hostile striker drone detected. Active power terminal detected.
Get Isaac close enough and let's see if we can shut that power down.
sensing shut down. Remain nearby. Range exceeded. Shutdown halted. Assault drones detected. Assault drones detected.
Gotta secure that bioreactor.
Talk to me, Echo 2.
Almost there, but we need to get everything exactly right. This is fragile equipment.
Understood. Brenner, we'll hold him off as long as we can.
Sealed.
If I'm reading these schematics right, you should be able to get through the vents.
Many of you may not know me, but over the next month or so, you will. You may have heard rumors about what happened to the Tidal Basin team. I'm not going to sugarcoat it. Wyvern went off the reservation.
Echo Leader, the charges are set.
Echo Leader is down.
Shit! We'll see you topside for the reactor.
Device detected.
And with that, I think we're done.
Give the seals a...
Go, go, go! Get it on the barge!
Thank you.
pad is secure. Where's my bioreactor?
On the barge. Sending it your way now, Command.
These tunnels don't seem to be on any plans. You're on your own for now.
Detected. Loading freight elevator.
Command, we've lost control of the package.
Any units in proximity, move in. Everyone else, get to the helipad.
You're moving to the helipad, and he's prepared.
Turrets online. We need to make sure they can't get air support in here.
Automated turrets detected.
We have a helicopter standing by to extract the bioreactor. Secure the area and pop a flare when it's clear. work. Now pop that flare.
Roger. We're on the way.
Disconnected.